G'day, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's the Brash Bandicoot here with another episode of Ghost of Tsushima Iki Island DLC. Spoiler warning. As always, I want to say a massive thank you to everyone watching. I really appreciate all the views. I hope everyone enjoys the video. Also, don't forget about the giveaway that's happening at 500 subscribers. All you have to do to enter is to subscribe and comment on a video saying I subscribed, or leave a joke, ask a question, just say hello. Any comment will do. Anyone who is subscribed already is already in the draw, and the prize will be a $100 Australian gift card for the console of the winner's choice, with a slight twist. There's going to be two winners. So good luck to everyone. As I said, the winner will be picked at random from the subscribers list and announced once I've hit the target of 500 subscribers. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I hope everyone enjoys the video. Goes to Tsushima. And I'm going to shut up now and let the video get down to it. What have you got to say, lady?
Well, don't bother going to the camp at Nagata Lake. Raided by Mongols.
Did any survive?
They did. Our monk gave himself as ransom to save us. But without his skills, we're done anyway.
If he's still alive, I can bring him back to help you. It will be worth it.
Have you heard the legend of the ghosts?
Haiku time. Reflect on solace.
No.
unreachable sky. Ribbons suffocate boulders. Yet a quiet calm.
Young last. Sit with me a moment. The strength we need is all around us. Thank you, young master. A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
All right, let's go check this out.
Looking for redemption. You won't find it here.
Defeat the Mongols. Bonus. Kill the Mongols without being seen. Kill three enemies without being seen. Okay. That was handy. Ran out of poison darts. More poison darts. Kill one more without being seen. Bonus objective complete. That counts. Might have been a dog, but it counts. Pretty sure that was a wasted dart.
and Havas Harvad Basan.
I don't even think that was the marked location, but can't hurt to be helpful. Ooh, there's someone to talk to down there.
Seen him? The ghost of Iki?
The ghost of what?
The samurai phantom hunting bandits. Tall as a tree. Eyes of fire. People camped by Kimono Trail saw him just last night.
If he's that impressive, I'd like to meet him.
Someone posing as the ghost of Iki.
At least with the samurai, you knew what to expect.
This eagle tribe marched around like they did.
We have already sent them.
Never thought I'd miss the samurai. What's the difference?
Burn our homes all the same.
gotta check this one out. It seems to be closer. Done. We'll go over here. Fast travel over there, because that should make it a bit quicker. A builder's vow. They burned my home, but I refuse to give up. I can rebuild. I set out now for the forest to gather wood for the walls. Then I'm off to the grassland to hunt and find hides for the roof. I'm sure I can scrounge enough metal from the shipwrecks along the beach. That should be all I need to build a modest home in Sly Hunter's Forest. I, Imataro, write this as a promise to myself. I will accomplish this and more. Okay. So, what now? So the wood has got the grass, needs the hide, or hides and metal, I'm guessing. Anyway, we'll check that out later. Let's go see who's pretending to be the ghost.
Supposed to be here.
like a brave. At the end.
He was always brave. You deserve greater respect than this.
Ooh. Oh. I think that's a reference to Sly Cooper on a fancy mask. Okay. Nice. Surprise. Easter eggs. Now, where was I going? The death of my son. The very last time I saw my son, we fought. I thought the argument was important. Then, now that he's gone, I realize how petty it was. He was a beautiful young man. He had a bushy head of hair and a dimple in one cheek when he smiled. He loved to paint, and I can't bear to see the tools of his art go unused. Please take them if you wish. Perhaps his spirit will move on, that will move your brush. Add beauty to the world. Cherish your loved ones. It all vanishes too soon.
You defied me! Tell them. You are Jin Shi. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost. Poison still affects me. Ghost of Italy, they call him.
I'd take him over a dozen samurai any day.
The ghost will help us.
I hear he killed 1,000 Mongols with that old Shimura bastard slung over his shoulder. Yes?
Those stories, they're not entirely true.
Of course they are. You must have heard some good ones about the ghost.
He snapped the Mongol Khan like a piece of driftwood.
Sounds like him, all right.
If you want to help his fight, the ghost of Iki is asking for donations. We leave our offerings at his camp, northeast of where Kidafure village used to stand.
If you're taking food, he likes his sake filtered and his millet washed.
I'm sure he does.
I hope the ghost hears our prayers.
Hearing's one thing.
I wonder who's been impersonating me. Must be the ghost camp. Still warm. Drank every drop. He was here. Maybe watching something. I should wait. See if he comes back. Movement near the camp. Bandits. You must be the ghost. Are you stealing sake? More thief than samurai. Don't hit those barrels. Where are you running off to? Better catch up. Time to meet the ghost.
Negium Harsin will fight!
Harsin, Nikhtal, I'll hold it now!
Yeah!
Wrong to shed blood here. It's so peaceful. Mother did this. She lured me away from study and practice with the promise of pears or dried melons, then lied to my father and said we'd studied all afternoon. She told me sometimes living is more important.
As always, I want to say a massive thank you to everyone who's made it all the way to the end of the video. I hope everyone enjoyed this episode of Ghost of Tsushima. Also, don't forget about the giveaway that's happening at 500 subscribers. For more details about that, it's mentioned in the intro. So again, this is where we're gonna leave off at, and on the cliffhanger of who is impersonating the ghost of Iki. So again, massive thank you to everyone watching. I really appreciate you all. Let's get down to the brass tacks of things, shall we? If you enjoyed the video, want to like, subscribe, turn those notifications on so you know when I upload or when I go live. And if you really enjoyed the video, why not share the video on social media to help the channel grow. As always, you guys have been fantastic. I've been the Brash Bandicoot. Ooh-roo.